Our second one is a white scroll! Oh my god, I was What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of the Minecraft Factions. Today we are back on the Pleb Planet, guys. Again, guys, before today's episode starts, make sure to smash that like button because it helps out my channel a lot. So, guys, let's leave a like. 3, 2, 1. If you left a like, you are freaking awesome, and I love you to death. If you want to win a phone here, all you have to do is leave your IGN down below, comment what you enjoyed about today's video on it, leave a like on it, and be subscribed to the channel to enter. Other than that, guys, hope you guys enjoyed today's episode of the Factions Let's Play. If you guys did, please smash the like button, and I'll see you all in tomorrow's video. The winner of the phone here is Drake X Shorts. At the start of today's episode, we got a legendary cosmic chest for you guys. Leave a like for good luck, and let's see what we can get. 3, 2, 1. So I don't know what I want to go for this time. I don't really know what's lucky, but I think 1, 2, 3, 4 is the best thing for us, guys. Let's see what we can get. I'm hoping for some good loot this time. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Okay, so we got an elite one. Our first one is a MCMMO booster. Oh my god. Imagine if it was an XP booster, though. Okay, our second one is a white scroll. Oh my god, Alva symbol. That's freaking amazing. Our third one is a... okay, archery. That ain't too bad. And our last one is a... not too bad. Not too bad chestplate at all, guys. But we got a freaking Factions MCMMO booster. And we got a white scroll from this. We have two white scrolls now, which is freaking awesome. And honestly, we can just activate this. Because I don't... no one really cares and actually wants these on the server right now. Actually, I think we have one going right now, guys. But that legendary space chest was definitely worth it, guys. We're going to store this in our PV10 for now, guys. And let's just get into today's episode. We actually have quite a bit to do. So we got this god set of leggings that we're working on. It's in line 3, lucky 9, and angelic 5. And I have a dock up stating all the enchants right now. So I got a angelic 5, 70%, 94%. But this already has angelic 5. And right here, I have a armored 4, 100%. This can actually go for a lot of money. But I'm actually going to use it on my god set. So we're going to put this on 3, 2, 1. There we go. So now we got armored 4, angelic 5, lucky 9, and inline 3. I'm probably going to try to get this angelic 5 up to 100% and get a bunch of dust. I'm probably going to grind there today and try to get this up to 100%. Let's see if there's actually any dust up here. Actually, there is not. Ooh, there's actually... holy crap. I think that's someone's god set up there that they're showing up. But that is pretty cool. But we're going to be working on this later, guys. So, guys, I'm actually starting to work on my actual god set. Let me just put my god stuff in my PV10. This is where all my stuff is going to go. So, I got my god boots done already because actually someone handed this out to me. And I'm working on my god leggings right now. I didn't get max lucky, but I'm pretty sure the difference in between lucky 9 and lucky 10 isn't that big. So, this is going to be our leggings for now. I'm probably going to do the ultimate books first and then the legendary books because the legendary books are actually going to take a lot of time and a lot of grinding, and I do not have all that time right now because of school and everything. We're going to start this angelic 5 in here for now because this is actually a extreme book, and actually I think this sells for like 5 mil or 3 mil or something. And once again, we do have our... I actually want to show you guys what I got over here. I got this from PvP. It's a pretty decent axe. I think it's a Viking axe. But this is going to be our non-god set PvP. But when we get a god set, we're probably going to use this axe over here. But we don't have a god set yet, so we can't use that. And we'll probably use this god set too. But for now, we're going to be using this for PvP. I just need to get Devour 3 or Devour 4 maybe. And this will be like a little bit of a demi axe. But I'm pretty sure we get our enchantment GKits soon. Oh, we actually get it in 10 seconds. Actually go for a preview here and see what we can get from this preview. Looks like nothing from the preview, but let's see what we can get from this enchanted GKit. 3, 2, 1, leave a like for good luck, and let's see what we can get. Okay, starting off, we got a white scroll, which is about like 500k at least right there. So our first book is Guardians 1, Blessed 1, Bloodlust 3, Greatsword 2, Wither 4, Leadership 2, Skill Swipe, and Epicness. Okay, so overall, the books are actually pretty bad, but Bloodlust 3 is not maxed out. We probably can tinker all of these, actually. Bloodlust 3 is like nowhere near maxed out. Greatsword 2 is not that good. These are actually all... yeah, these are all bad books. We can actually tinker all these. And oh, we actually got dust. What do we get from that one? We got a 2%. Let's see what we can get from these ultimates and all this stuff. There we go. Looks like we got nothing from there. But we can actually use this white scroll later because we're going to be working on our god set in the following episodes. Like the next 2 to 3 episodes, we're going to be actually working on our god set in full force and not focusing on anything else, guys. So this white scroll is actually going to come in handy later. I'm actually going to store this in my PV10, guys. And if you guys haven't checked out my other videos, I've actually uploaded Cosmic Prisons. So if you want to go check that out, it's up right now. Episode 1 is up, and Episode 2 should be up tomorrow. And the MapleCraft update video should be up in about 1 to 2 days. I'm not too sure, depending on my developer, Carson. Oh, guys, I just noticed I actually have quite a bit of dust I can put on this Angelic 5 book. Here we go. Now it's up to an 82.94. I don't really know if I want to YOLO that. I think I might wait till it gets to 100%. Let me just double check to make sure I don't have any more dust. Looks like here I have no more dust. We can actually maybe turn these elite ones into a, into a ultimate. I don't have a lot of XP on me. We can actually buy some from here. There's some XP up here. And we got, oh, okay, that's some ultimate dust up there. But we probably want to use the alchemist to convert these into a ultimate dust. How much XP is that? 1.6k XP. We don't even have enough for that. Are you kidding me? So I'm gonna grind for a bit, and I guess I'll do like a little bit of a montage or something and put some music over it. So hope you guys enjoyed that. 3, 2, 1, and let's get right into this. Got the chick, I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some doja. And I feel like smoking, plus she good at charming cobras. I feel like I'm chosen, but she ain't the only one, no. Got the chick, I call her Katia. She be acting bougie, then she came through and tied me up. Now she just a groupie, got the aura of the mafia. Her friends wish they knew me, but they ain't the only ones, no, no. What they want, what they want, what they want. Dollar signs, yeah, I know it's what they want. What they want, what they want, what they want. Y'all ain't fooling me at all, ooh, ooh, ooh. I've been at this shit for 9 years. Now they start to call, I'm a DIY pioneer. They tryna get involved, yippee-ki-yay-ya. About to set it off, I'm probably the only one, yeah. I'm correct when you approach me. I can size you up, taking all the shots like Kobe. Almost 81, guess I got to play the goalie. And go and save me some, I'm probably the only one. Hey, hey. What they want, what they want, what they want. Dollar signs, yeah, I know it's what they want. What they want, what they want, what they want. Y'all ain't fooling me at all, ooh, ooh, ooh. Who wants my money? I'll tell you who I don't fuck with. Who's pulling strings? I'm just pointing out all the puppets. What I'm demanding is fucking up all the budgets. I'm smart as fuck, they be talking like I'm the dumbest, but I know what they want from me. Dollars, lot of stock in me. It ain't nothing personal, it's business and I'm a commodity. But honestly, pop-up will be turning in his grave the day I let someone else become the boss of me. When there's a boss in me, I'll be damned. What they want, what they want, what they want.
Alright guys, we're about up to 10k levels now, so this should be enough to actually alchemist all of this elite dust and put it into a yeah, this should be pretty easy. Okay, so we're gonna put our 4%, and then we're gonna put our another. Do I have actually any other dust in here? Let's actually see if we have any more elite dust here. That is, yeah, we actually don't have any more elite dust. So we probably want to put our 4%, and then our 3%, and that'll make a what is that? A ultimate dust. That's a 3%, and then we also got a 2%, and then we're gonna put this 2% in there. And then we're gonna put this 2%, and that should make another 2%. And I don't know how much XP I have left, actually. Little bit of an update, guys. One of my faction members actually bought a box in our base, and he actually paid me 5.5 million. I spent a bit of it on actual books and all that stuff, guys. But yeah, just a little bit of an update. He bought a box in our base. So I have a lot of money to spend now. And hopefully we can use this on like enchantment books to get our god set up and all that stuff. But let's continue on this alchemist run. Here we go. 1%. Oh, actually, we can put the 1% there and the 1% there, and that should be another 1%. Let's actually put all these on my book array. There we go. 89, 91, 93, and we have, it's up to 94, 94. It's almost at 100%. We're gonna put these last two together, and now we have a 95% angelic 5 book. Is there actual any dust on the market right now? There's actually a 3% elite dust that we probably want. We're going to put this on here. So my book's at 95, 94. I am not sure if I want to risk this or not. I don't even know if I should put it on a chest plate or a... I don't really know where this should go on. I'm going to go... Okay, actually. So I've decided we're going to work off this chest plate. It has Overload 3, Armored 4, Tank 4, Guardians 4. I'll probably try to get Guardians 10 on this chest plate. Probably going to swap out Spirit Link for Guardians instead, guys. But we got this 95%, and I'm going to put 2 more percent on here, and now it's a 97%. There's no more dust on AH, guys, so I'm going to YOLO this and see if this will work, guys. So 3, 2, 1, yes, it worked, boys, yes! Angelic 5, Overload 3, Armored 4, Tank 4, Guardians 4. So all we need now is Deathbringer 3, Inline 3, Bloodlust. We actually need a lot of enchants. I don't even know what I'm talking about. But we got the base for the chestplate, so that's all that matters. I'm going to put this in my PV10, guys. But guys, this concludes this part of the God Set building for today's episode, guys. We're probably going to get into some Envoy or some other stuff in today's episode, guys. But I'll see you guys then. So Envoy just started. Let's see what we can get from these Envoy chests. Let's go hope for a legendary. That'd be freaking awesome if we could get one. I'm going to open the chest just in case it's a gas or something and it comes for me. That's actually a smart decision. There's actually not a lot of people around here, actually. So this is actually should be pretty easy to get all the stuff. I'll actually just take all that armor over there. Okay, so far we got 4 chests. Let's see if we can find any more around here. I'm probably going to... Oh, there's actually one over here. Oh, crap. Looks like someone got these already. Ooh, Valor 5. Implants 3. Oh, my God. That's an implant. Oh, this guy's trying to kill me. Oh, my God. I do not have leggings on. That is a bit of a stupid idea. We should actually probably get back to the spawn area. Where is it? Okay. Oh, my God. Okay. This was a bad idea. Oh, my God. Okay. Retreat. Retreat. Get back. Oh, my God, guys. We got back, but we didn't have any leggings on or anything, which is freaking stupid. This implants helmet is not that bad, and I'm pretty sure Envoy's done, guys. I don't want to go out and try to get anything else because I don't want to get killed. Guys, to conclude today's episode, guys, we're going to be getting into some duels right now. Right now, I'm actually... I think I'm number 2 on Duel Top, and my record is 1-1-1-18. I have a 6.2 KD, so I'm doing pretty well right now, guys. We're going to be getting into these duels, guys. Again, leave a like if you want these more, and I'll see you guys then. All right, guys, we're in a duel right now. Hope you guys enjoy this. I think he's a fan of me or subscriber, so this should be a pretty good match. I'm hoping he puts up a good fight, guys, but I'm going to go quiet here. Oh, he actually got some good hits on me. Oh, my God. Okay, geez. Okay, we probably want to actually try against this guy and, like, get a bunch of good hits on him. I'm hoping he's not that good, though. Because I'm actually on a massive win streak right now. And it would be freaking awesome if I didn't lose right now. But looks like we're going to pull out this win pretty quickly. He's not getting really a lot of hits on us. And I'm pretty sure he hasn't blessed yet at all. He actually just used trapped right now. By the way, guys, ice aspect is actually way better than trapped, by the way. But this guy should be dead pretty soon. He's not getting any hits on us at all. Let's actually bow him while we're frozen. There we go. 1, 2. There you go. We got 2 bow shots on him. And he should be shortly done. His health is actually going pretty low, and he should be dead. There we go, guys. I think that was about 45 seconds, guys. But I'm going to go finish off today's episode right here, guys. So if you enjoyed today's episode of the Minecraft Factions, make sure to leave a like, and I'll see you all in tomorrow's video.